done. And then you got articles like this right here from the Rolling Stone, the leftist Rolling Stone. They're very biased. Huge amounts of suspense, the rights, the coronavirus emergency, like they care about that.